Supply. Supply curves typically slope up from left to right. Price and the quantity supplied are positively related. At higher prices, producers will supply more. Why do they do this? There are several answers. Higher prices encourage output because there is an expectation of higher revenue, which is price times quantity and higher profit. Also, the marginal returns to higher output diminish and the marginal cost of production increases, hence a higher price is required to encourage output.